All right, we're going to go for a third run, and this time I'm just gonna focus on the game. I'm not gonna talk as much. Let's hope we win. Alright, I took that poker card because it's a piercing weapon, and I don't have a piercing weapon yet. Look at that, a Wolverine. Get rid of here's the shotgun. Alright, so the reason I took this is because this has synergy, plus 10% damage with the poker cards. So I get plus 10% more damage, which is great. I don't want to get that shuriken free item, get more crit instead. More roll. Good. Alright, we made it to the last wave, boy. And this is a pretty smooth run. I like this run. Got the thunder spear, ground wave, wind. Not 25k, but you know, it's kind of hard to get to 25k in a hardcore mode run. Really happy about how this one turned out. Second win for the day, Hogger. Also, I noticed that if I talk during recording, I end up dying. So it's safe to talk because it's already last wave, and we basically already won this. So I'm okay with talking. I can't believe how good the flame, the snake staff was. It actually did a lot of AoE damage. I'm surprised about that. 24k, Hoggers. Alright, there you go, another video. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. I will post it on YouTube and on Twitter. I'll see you guys over on my next video. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye bye.